Hello everybody, welcome to Wayne's RC. Today we're going to do the unboxing of the Hobby King Hawker Tempest. World War II British attack plane. Let's get it out of the box. Let's see, this is 800 millimeters, 31.50 inches, 26.70 inches, 20 amp ESC, 4 9 gram servos, and takes a 800 milliamp 3 cell battery. It's got a gyro. Did an unboxing of the Moonbeam. I didn't do a flight video on it, but it does fly really good. These little birds are really fun to fly. That's really nice. Really solid. I mean, they're nice solid wing. Nice. Heavy duty foam. Nice little planes. The horizontal stabilizer. With the hinges. Much foam when you're packing these, but the foam you do have in here is glued down, and I've got some kind of sticky tape in between these pieces where the fuselage is, and it is really sticky. I'd like to know what kind it is. I get some. Size hatch, I think, is the P-51, maybe a little bit smaller. I don't know. But nice. Close some look here. Full bladed prop. Not sure what size that is. Always thought that this scoop or air intake was weird looking on this plane. Kind of why I never bought one. I thought that was weird, but price is right on this one. And the P-51 Moonbeam flew great. Flies great. Okay. The landing gear, a little bit beefier than the 251, but pops into the wing just like P51, and there's a little screw that holds them in. And we've got missiles for a few of them. Go on the bottom of the wings. Don't know if I'm gonna flip them on. I don't think I'm going to. And got a couple extra. Several horns. Not horns, but clevises. Velcro and screws for the landing gear and the wing. And I don't know what the landing gear screw is for. Oh, that's for the... I think it's for the horizontal stabilizer. Wait, maybe not. Maybe that goes in. I haven't printed a manual yet, so we'll see. I don't think... screw hole, so I can't lose any. Together a little for ya. Don't get too crazy here, because it actually glues in. Okay, there you have it. The unboxing of the Tempest from Hobby King. I might do a video on this for the maiden. We'll see how that goes. I'm not sure. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and have a good day.